explaining various applications of high voltage. As you know, the application of high voltage are distributed in various fields. This session, I am going to provide the various checklist of applications. In the upcoming session onwards, I am going to explain individual application. Now let us see what are the various applications of high voltage. One of the major application of high voltage is electrostatic precipitator. It is mainly used for air pollution control. Then you can see electrostatic copying, electrostatic printing, electrostatic separation, plasma based application, then cosmology study of space, then jet propulsion laboratory, high voltage or current pulse generator. I already explained impulse voltage generator and impulse current generator. It is mainly used for insulation testing. You can check your equipments under lightning and thundering. You can perform the real-time testing. That is the main application of impulse current generator. Okay, during lightning and thundering, whether your equipments will survive or not, that you can verify. Whether the insulation material persists against lightning and thundering, that you can verify with the help of impulse current or voltage generator. Then electrostatic coating of material, that is one of the major application. Machine painting. Similarly, electrostatic painting, that is one of the major application. Electrical power system, we prefer high voltage power transmission. So that is one of the major application of electric power system. So especially it is applicable in the field of transmission line to minimize the transmission line losses and enhance the transmission line efficiency. Then X-ray tube, one of the medical application, high power amplification vacuum tubes, then photo multiplier tubes, dielectric testing. There are a lot of dielectric testing procedures are available. Then you can verify water quality. You can check the available water is pure or not. Then food and beverage testing. It is mainly applicable in food industries. Electro spraying and spinning applications. Then mass spectroscopy. Then non-destructive insulation testing, NDT, one of the major application. You can go for Schering's bridge, transformer ratio umbrage. Different methods are available. Then aircraft inspection, baggage inspection, then crystal pulling, e-beam welding, electrophotography, explosive detection technique, then hardening, your level sensing, MRI, nuclear instrumentation, plasma etching, and in the field of communication, you can apply high voltage in the area of radar, communication application, WDXRF, flash lamps, then glow discharge, induction heating, lithotripsy, mask repair, MF generator, PCB inspection, radiation oncology is one of the main application in the field of medical, biomedical engineering. Then you can go for simulators, sonar, sputtering, thickness gauges, XRD, STM, TEM, sterilization, one of the main purification that can be used in the field of medical application, sterilization methods. Then container cap sealing, automatic layer deposition, accelerators. Now I can conclude that the high voltage application are distributed in various fields. So to generate high voltage is most essential in all the field. Hope you understood the session. In the next video, I'll be explaining the individual applications. Thanks for watching this video. Please share and don't forget to subscribe.